What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Frozen, bringing us a brand new video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are bringing you guys a fire gameplay with the Otis, the AKA the OTS. Does it compete really on Rebirth Island? Yeah, I think it really does. But is it going to be super, super meta? I mean, maybe once the Owen gun gets nerfed, but probably not. But it still does compete, and it still does really, really well. So let me know what you guys think of the OTS. Let me know what kind of guns you guys think I should try out on Rebirth on Caldera, because you guys know we're going to be grinding out some gameplays.
Japan, let's look. I literally would take Kirk over. Never mind. I'll take the back run.
Pretty sure they did.
Thank you guys so much for checking out the video. If you guys aren't ready, guys, please make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. That would really mean a lot to me. And if you have a second, please leave a like on the video. We're aiming for 100 likes on the video. So thank you guys very much. Have a great rest of your day and enjoy the video.
That's for damn sure.
Fuck, man.
There's no way that dude's holding that loadout! Oh, that's not real, man. I had 26 right there, bro. Oh, man. Half level. Why did I switch to the controller? Because it's the easiest thing in the world to get kills. What's up, Zans? So I don't have to try to get kills. This shit, like, close range, like Rebirth Island, this shit is cake.